The glory of the heavens sung by angel choirs, a glory that every now and then is manifest to us if we have eyes to see and ears to hear. This past spring, the Basilica of St. Patrick's Old Cathedral in New York opened its cemetery to the reinterment of John Currie, a common laborer from Ireland who had emigrated to the U.S. in the early 1900s. As a young lad in Knock, County Mayo, Currie saw a vision on the side of his village church. Images of Mary, the mother of Jesus, her husband Joseph, St. John the Baptist, and the one they all kneel before, the Lamb of God who takes away all the sins of the world. John Currie later described his experience as one of seeing beautiful things, beautiful things. Inspired by the honoring of John Currie of Knock this past spring, and sharing with him the simple joy of beholding the Lamb of God revealed among us at Christmas, Clan Currie has commissioned an original composition from the acclaimed Celtic composer and harpist, Cormac de Barra of Dublin. We offer you now the world premiere of Beautiful Things.
Thank you.